Welcome back to the channel, everyone. Today we're going to be working on some rotary cutting. We got just some small areas here on the edges of fields to get cleaned up, and then our sweet corn patch didn't really work out this year. I'll show you here in a second, but we're going to run the rotary cutter through it, get the weeds and what corn's in there knocked down, and get it cleaned up so we can get it disced up and get it ready for next year this fall. So I'll show you here in a second what that looks like. Learned a lot with sweet corn this year. We can go over that in another video, but learned a lot, did a lot of things wrong, learned from that. So I'll show you the sweet corn patch. It's basically all weeds here. All right, as you can see, you can't really see any corn here, but there's a section right over here that we did a lot of hand weeding in. Probably too late though. Not really gonna get any corn out of it. I'll take a look at it though here in a little bit and make sure before I mow it off, but this is what we're starting with. These weeds are probably 5-6 feet tall, so we're gonna be going through getting these cleaned up.